my god, I missed one of the challenges. I have to write and perform a short story about a little legend going on a date. Minimum length is 500 characters. Oh my god. Look at my very sad burger. Uh-oh. Mm? Oh no, let me in. Mm. Okay. So, what is this? Is this round two? I'm gonna guess this is round two. Oh god.
Stuff on my glasses.
The Spider-Man movie just came out? Oh. Hey, I got items. So this counts as round three, right? I know I can't buy anything though. Units? I just said I can't buy anything. Am I gonna try Apex Season 2? I want to, yeah. I was looking it up earlier before this stream. Why can't you buy? I'm doing challenges. This is round four, and then I can buy next round. Unless anyone can tell me otherwise that this doesn't count as round five. So many rangers. Gabe, you're killing me because this gives Phantom. Like, how much money am I supposed to spend? If this game keeps changing its mind. No, I'm not gonna do it because I can't go Night Synergy, so I'll just be screwed with this Mordekaiser. Oh wait, sorry, I meant to get Lulu. Yeah, it's a lot of rangers. I'm gonna get Jibeta. I'm gonna buy the level 1 rangers and they're never gonna give me other kinds of rangers. They're just gonna be like, yep, you're stuck with these level 1s. Let me show you all these shapeshifters. What? Really? I tied? I don't know if a level 1 Warwick is worth it right now. I would prefer to just find more level twos. No. Stop. Game! Okay. Come on, man! At least I can have void synergy for now. Yeah, I could do three void. It's just annoying. I'd rather have, like, another Nidalee, you know? I don't know who to give Rabadons to with shapeshifters. Unless I go Aesol. I don't know what other thing needs it. Oh my God, it took it forever to transform. I'm just not even gonna kill it. Hi! Thank you. Gnar? Rabadon's on Gnar? I don't know if that's that good. I don't know how good that'd be. Okay, I'd rather just... I don't know. She's level 1 though. It's probably better this way. Put it on him. This creates a red buff, right? Is red buff better on a melee or a ranged? I don't know what my spatula is there for yet. I should really do some more research and figure my stuff out. I kind of just YOLO every day on stream. I swear, I just YOLO and I play whatever comp. I'm always stuck in this very awkward situation. This always happens. I don't know what I'm doing. This game is whack. Just use Scar Chi Chi. I do use it. I just don't do like before my stream, I don't sit there and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get this. I only use it like in the middle of my games. We finally won it, won something. All right, let's figure out what we want to do with our spatula. Preferably just get another spatula, to be honest. It's a lot easier. Exploring comps seem way more fun. It is. I like it. I just feel like it stresses chat out. Or that's how I read them when I read messages. Like, buy this. What are you doing? Sell this, sell that. And I'm like, dude, take a chill pill. I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Now I can have an Aesol. Let's see. Let's put this here. We're doing it! Chat, we're doing it! We're winning! Why can't you play in Poké's tournament? I said it earlier, I'm flying somewhere on that day, and I won't be back until later. Wow, my Shivana just inted. Weird champ, Shiv. Oh no. Hey, Soul! Oh wait, we won this? Wow, my Shiv wasn't even alive. Level 7, I put Warwick in, and then level 8, I put Ahri in. And then once I get Gnar, I sell Elise. Thanks, Slavic. I'm putting a PD on Shivana. That void bonus is wrecking. Yay! It's all working out. Alright. Improv, but in game. Karthus as a third source. So the reason why I like her is because I might be able to get the wild. Like four wild synergy, because this is wild, and then this, and then Gnar. But Karthus ain't so bad, because he did get buffed. But I won't have wild synergy. But then again, I don't know how good wild synergy is anymore. Oh lordy, someone get that now, please. Oh no, surround him. Oh no. He's just healing with the BT. He's too strong. I was looking at that more and I was like, oh my god, these are so tanky. Wait, the PD. I just need to put more damage items on her, it seems. Nice. Not a big fan of Rek'Sai. He seems quite weak to me. Do I sound quiet? Do you have me at 100%? I'm not trying to talk too loud, maybe. And I don't think I'm trying. Maybe I'm subconsciously not trying to talk too loud. Oh, get the Aesol! Nice. Oh, I don't know what items I have. Oh, nothing too great. I wanted that. I was debating on getting another spatula. I don't know what I would want to make. What, a Hyrule Carousel? But there's still two spatulas. Or one spatula left now. Your volume's at 100? Oh, I don't know why I sound quiet for you. Everyone else seems okay with me. So should I go just for the sorcerer? I feel like I should go for Ahri though, because of the wild synergy. I think I'm gonna go for Ahri and give this to Aesol. It just works better. I don't have another Phantom with me. Oh no. A Zed was on my poor Aesol. I kind of want to put an IE on Shyvana. Or like, what's a good damage item? Is it Rabadon's or is it IE? You know what I mean? A BT? Really, nothing like IE or Rabadon's? What? Bam! Hi, Chris! It's going great. I saw you win a game at TFT. What's your favorite build? Elise is looking good. Yeah, we just need two more and she's level 3. But now I'm stuck because I feel like if I get a Gnar, I'm going to replace my level 3 Elise. Or maybe it's not worth it. Maybe I'll just hold on to Gnar until he's level 2. I don't know. Why is this guy so strong? What is this? Stop it! Get him, Shyvana! Get him! Uh-oh. Don't look at my Aesol! Look away! No! I mean... Okay. I do have a Discord. Oh, minion round. Saved by the bell. Morgana instead of Warwick for Sorcerer and Demon buff. So he gives me wild buff, and if I get a Gnar, Gnar has wild shapeshifter, so I'd probably replace her for Gnar, is what I'm saying, instead of Morgana. BT. I keep calling BF swords BT nowadays. I don't know why. BF sword, please. We got one item from that. Better than no items is how I'm starting to look at things. Unless I go crazy. I don't know if I should make a Seraph's on her. Let's roll a bit. Find some levels. Wow. Okay, that's good. Just a little bit more. Okay, now I'm getting scared because I'm not finding many things. Okay. Ooh. One away. Should I make a Seraph's on her? Seraph's good now? I'll try it. I need Aesol to ult more. Oh no, it's an assassin. Just whatever you do, do not look at Aesol. Don't look at it. Okay, they looked at it. Oh no, she's gonna ult! Oh, thank you, Kassadin. Good. Good job, Kassadin. Oh, heck yes. Shiv's my carry. You think Aesol's a guy? I always call it a girl for some reason. Alright, Elise 3. I really want to find Aesol 2. Or Cho'Gath 2. Aesol! Well, that's not Aesol. Oh, I need this. I think it's kind of rare for me to find an Aesol at level 7, right? It's like, higher chance if I'm level 8. I need to chill a bit. Aesol a god? Aesol is genderless. It's whatever she or he wants to be. I stan. Oh no, everybody get down! Okay, we solo ulted Cho'Gath. Ult? Interesting. Oh god. Dude, how many times is this thing gonna ult? Yeah, Spider, you go, Spider! Oh. The magic and damage immune. I'm hanging on a thread, chat. Oh lordy. 39 plus 10, 49. I could level and have three sorcerers. 35% spell damage. Ooh, I kind of want it. Because I don't think I can find a level 3 Aesol. What do you guys think? You can't level. Well, I just did. Level 2 Cho'Gath? How you get that? Where's my Aesol? Is it dead already? Alright, don't worry. My sorcerers that are not alive right now are doing work. You know, I'd like to say I won this because I leveled. Thank you very much. So, what damage items are good on Shyvana? I want to stack my Shiv. I don't know what to give her. Like, a BF sword? A recurve bow? A rod? Rage blade? I guess. Well, we got a... Well, everyone is saying different things. BF, but recurve, spatula, sword, Hydra, BT, RB... You know, I would like to listen to one person that would help me tremendously. But it's okay, I'm on my own, you know? Aesol! Aesol! Oh, Aesol, thank you, mademoiselle. Very nice. Okay, now we really econ, but I do want to find that Ahri as well. Did I run past an Ahri? Gnar? Oh, right. It's level 3 though. I'll hold on to it. But it's level 3. Yeah, like there's no way I'm gonna replace a level 3 Elise with a level 1 Gnar. Impossible. I kinda wanna move Elise up. But I also like it that she's protecting the back line. Kind of. Replace Karthus with Ahri. Have you been saying this the whole stream? Didn't I say no? I said no earlier. I said no. Oh, dang it. Put Narsa of Nidalee? True, I could do that, but there's... Like, what's the point of that? But Gnar is probably better than a level 1 Nidalee. I'm level 2. Well, level 1 Gnar is probably better than a level 2 Nid for now. God, no, I don't trust you guys. You're making me think... Like, what if I lose because of you guys? I'm doing fucking challenges, man. Alright, if I lose, you owe me 20 subs. It's not paying. No. I'm scared of frontline Gnar. I'd rather have him in the corner in case we see assassins. It'll protect my Aesol, hopefully. We win these, right? I don't know if we win these. Oh god, I don't know if we win these. Oh god, I don't want to move stuff either. Oh god, do we win this? Nidalee? I mean, it doesn't matter. I'd rather not have another Nidalee. Fine, I'm selling Warwick then. It's just eating up my money. I win these, right? Oh lordy. I mean, I won't die to it. So that's good. Hello? Okay. It's fine, everything's fine. Everything's fine. It's great. Yep. It's fine. Everything's still fine. Okay. It's great. Pop off, queen! I don't die to it. Okay. Let's roll for Gnar. Gnar! are. I cannot give that up. Gnar! 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 Gnar? Interesting, interesting. It's not a mistaken positioning. I just don't... Like, sorcerers... don't win in, dragons. Gnar, you're gonna ult anytime soon, buddy. Ah, there we go. Bam. Now it's just you and me. Should I just front? No, I want him protecting though. I don't know. Ooh. Gnar! Gnar! I'm down to sell my Nidalee just to find this Gnar. Gnar! Oh my god, screw Gnar. I want Shyvana. It's too late. This is the final battle. It's the final countdown! Sometimes sacrifices need to be made. Oh no, two Zephyrs. Well, our Gnar still hasn't ulted yet. Is it gonna ult? Yeah! Yeah! We won! We won two challenges just now, I think. Oh, so good, so good. Alright, alright. I need the timestamps. ASAP, 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 ASAP. Three challenges? I don't know. Win a game without ever having them. Get on a losing streak. Wait until round... Oh, yeah. I did all of this. 35... 45? Is that the beginning? Thank you. Do you know when it ends? Yay! I'm so happy! Three challenges in one game. Okay, now we just need this. Write and perform a short story about a little legend going on the date. Alright, I don't know if... Does this count letters on Notepad? I don't think it does. Do I even own Microsoft Word or something? Microsoft Word. I do, right? I haven't used it in so long. Am writing a story. We'll join next game. Once upon a time, there was a little legend named Janice. Named Andy. Oh, that's so funny. Damn it. What's a female? Anita. And she lived with two roommates named Elizabeth and Kimberly. I cannot think of another name for Leslie. Okay, anyways, one day they, all three of them, went over to a friend's house named Pookie. As she got there, she met Andy and they played video games together. They played charades and they both quickly learned that they were the best charades players there. Anita was instantly attracted to how skillful he is, how skillful Andy was at the game. After that day, they planned many days of charades. Wait, after that day, they enjoyed playing charades with each other so much, they continued to, Anita continued to go over and play with Andy and friends. And then they lived happily ever after. 556, perfect. Now I perform it, maybe? Once upon a time, there was a little legend named Anita, and she lived with two roommates named Elizabeth and Kimberly. Shh, music, shh. One day, all three of them went over to a friend's house named Pookie. As she got there, she met Andy, and they played charades, and they both quickly learned that they were the best charades players there. Anita was instantly attracted to how skillful Andy was at the game. After that day, they enjoyed playing charades with each other so much, Anita continued to go over and play with Andy and friends. And then they lived happily ever together as a love couple. There, that makes it into a love story. Bam. They dabbed happily ever after. Oh, I liked that. They dabbed. Thanks. Credits to Faulty. Dabbed. Right. You know, I've always suspected I might have some form of dyslexia or something.